Ladies and gentlemen, it's I, the Terminator. Welcome back to Left 4 Dead. Last time I played this game, I just finished up what was the craziest freaking Dead Air I've ever played. And now, we're going on to what is supposed to be the final level of Left 4 Dead. And then after this, it's on to Left 4 Dead 2. And this final map for this game is going to be Blood Harvest. So, let me pick Francis and let go. Yeah, I got a whole new camera setup right here. Yeah, so now I don't have to worry about having to lean my iPhone off of anything else. Alright, and a little bit of a heads up. I'm not sure if you guys already know this from my Xbox 360 playthrough of Fall of Cybertron, but unfortunately, my Xbox Live is not working on my, it's not working on Xbox, so I have to create a new profile because, unfortunately, the Xbox Live account will let me go onto my actual account that I saved all the game footage of. Well, anyways, let's go. I'm gonna have to do this to the right here since the camera's now actually, like, right in front of the TV. Where's it? Oh, here we go. Give me a shotgun. Alright, let's go hunting. Hunting for maggots. Stay together to survive? Yeah, no. Ah, hello. Oh. Oh, geez. Smoker. Oh, that was a bomb. Oh, a little mackerel. Oh, geez, oh, geez, oh, geez. I can't move. There we go. Wait, pain pills? Where did I get? Whack! Bloody heck, Hunter. Not a cocktail. Alright, so anyways, how are you guys doing? I'm doing very well. Even though World War III is happening. Still able to hang in there. Nice place. We have to go through the freaking window, guys. There's a freaking door right there, you know. Hey, whoa. Holy cow, that's a lot of zombies down. Booming it by. Oh, that's a double. Whoop. Ah. Whack. I can't say Jack. There we go. Yeah, no doubt, son. Was that? I don't know. Anyway, safe house is right here. Picking the music this time.
Everyone inside.
Yep, come on, Bill. Come on. Get inside. Close the door.
Yeah.
Alright, that went a little bit better. Well, not a little bit better. It went really well. Yeah. Of course, I got swarmed. But Bill did take the least amount of damage, so. Yeah, good for him. All right. I'm sorry. Where that wall go? Okay, so I actually need to get into this one. Oh boy, okay. Gotta be careful right here. Hey, oh, anybody need pills? Okay, Bill's got pills.
Bill's here.
All right, this is gonna be a lot of danger going through this door. But I said it, I thought it was a tank. Now let's just go. Oh boy. Now that wasn't very effective. Maybe it was. It's like a pistol. Wait, oh, right there. Cool. Wait, ah. All right, guys. Oops, don't need help. Okay, time to go. Reload. Yes. Pistols out of the ammo. Ow. No. Bar off your winker. Oh, wait a minute. Guns for the. Oh, yeah.
Weapons over here.
About to freaking shotgun these fools. Uh oh. I has a witch. Where is the secret chat? Oh, tree. Come on, guys, hurry up! Ah, Jiminy Christmas.
Guess that's what happens when I go up too far.
Oh, thank you, Zoe. I appreciate that. Oh, bollocks! Oh, we'll trap, crack. Yes, I know. Bugger off.
We're near a safe spot.
Alright, let's go. Right here, say something. Come on, everybody, inside. And close the door. Tell you what, this actually might be a short playthrough, guys. Going through these levels fast. Of course, Bill is the tank slayer. Hit on her, Zoe.
lights back on.
This better go through.
Okay, what did that say? Pipe bomb. I like that. Sweet. Oh, all right, good. Where do we gotta go? Where do we gotta go? Going this way, okay then. See, I keep moving. I think we might be able to... I think we might be heading toward a farm. Alex. Walls and pounding. I'm getting another tank. Ooh, jeez. Gotta take care of those sons of wives. Okay, now can we please get to the farm?
We can get to the tracks from that building.
Wait, this ain't a farm. Oh yeah, so I forgot, how many levels do we gotta go through here? Oh! Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? Oh boy. Okay. Once this goes, we got zombies that are gonna finish spawn, so we can't screw around. We gotta keep moving. Bridge them. Fuck. Ah, jeez. Going back. I must have gone after all bullets. I can't shoot the gun. There we go. Load inside, screw you. M60.
Yeah, now, don't worry. I'm on my way.
Sloth.
Come on, everybody, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Everyone inside!
Grab all the ammo. Yes, yes indeed. Alright, now come on, let's get inside the building. There we go. Close the door. Alright. Alright, I'm glad we all made it through.